All right, so welcome to episode 191. We were working through Rayman. The last video that I made was 15 minutes long, and it was basically Rayman crashing. Because it just kept glitching, in the same spot. So I basically I've cleaned the disc, I've changed the disc, I've cleaned it God knows how many times, I've restarted it God knows how many times, and after 20 or 30 attempts it still crashes at the same spot. So basically I have a problem with my game or disc. No matter how hard I try, I can't seem to be able to continue. I can't get any further in the game because the stupid minecart won't load. So I'm going to have to discontinue my playthrough of Rayman Revolution. So instead, to save time, I've literally just pressed play again on my camcorder, left my PS2 on, and just chucked the next game in there. I wanted to save this game for my 200th episode because it was the game I began with. It's the game I was doing my 100th episode with, I believe, and we're now obviously coming up for the 200th episode, so I wanted to save it till then, but because Rayman has died on me, we're gonna play it now. Hold on, we just move that out the way. Okay. So, we have played through the very first game I played through video wise. Was WRC. Around about the 100th episode, we were playing through WRC 2. And now, I'd like to introduce you all to WRC 3. I have all the rest for WRC Rally Evolved, 1, 2, 3 and 4 on the PS3, and 5 on the PS4. I will be bringing them all to you. But for now, this is WRC 3 on ZPS2. I've played through 1 and 2 with you, so now we're going to do number 3. No memory card. No memory card? Retry. There is a memory card. Okay, let's just make sure it's picked up on a memory card here. No save detected. Good. It means there is a memory card in there. Well, there's an advertisement for you. Saves YouTube putting one on my video, I suppose. Obviously, Immersat are all over WRC. cool. Audio controllers, credits, usual. So we've got quick race, time trial, World Rally Championship game options. Well, obviously we're going to go for WRC. Okay, test track, championship, single rally.
It's one of the greatest challenges on four wheels. From frozen Swedish forests to the Australian outback. From the mountains of Argentina to the mist and mud of Britain. Drivers and co-drivers compete across some of the harshest terrains on Earth. And if that wasn't enough, they're up against the toughest rival of them all, the clock. Like wolves in sheep's clothing, the cars carry familiar names, but they're capable of tackling anything from twisting French asphalt to the boulders of Greece. It's a motorsport competition unlike any other, the World Rally Championship.
Sweet. One player. You need to excel in the expert championship. You need to excel in the professional. Cool. Just for the sake of the video, we'll go on novice for now. Zara, 206. Lanza, Impreza, Fabia, Accent. Cool. Choice cars. I pretty much always go for the 206, that's what I'll go for now. 3D Car Explorer. Team video. Okay. Well, they look like a nice bunch of blokes. What's WRC Evolutions? Okay. Cool. That's cool. Oh, we'll go for Richard Burns. Because he's English. Monte Carlo Rally. Country postcard.
The WRC kicks off with a Rally Automobile Monte Carlo. Alpine villages and snow-capped mountains provide the backdrop as the asphalt roads wind along the side of sheer drops. With switchback bends, snow and ice all adding to the hazards, it's a great way to start the WRC.
Fair enough. Cool. This is my first time playing WRC 3 myself, so yes. That's cool, you actually watch them do their work. Okay. I can... Oh, okay, what's the views? That one. Are you okay? might need a bit of practice. Do I have a reset to row, reset to track? That'd be the one. By the way, I do need a new PS2 controller. It's a bit, kind of does its own thing on the odd occasion. X stops working, and the analog stick sticks. Always to the right. Well, there's definitely a graphics enhancement. From the second one. What I want to know is when do you get the, well, probably be the same as normal. You do all three stages. But what I was going to ask was when do you get the opportunity to save it? But yeah, like I said, after all three stages, you probably get the option. Creaking is also. I'd apologise about the creaking, but that creaking is the left side of my D-pad. Can't use the analog sticks because they stick. And the D-pad works, but just creaks like crazy. I've had this PS2 since day one, since the moment they come out, and this is the control pad that came with it, so. Busted, but it's also my old faithful, so even though I've got new control pads, I won't bin it just yet. I've had it for so long, I don't want to give up on it so easily. Although it has its creaks, once it's warmed up, it's a bloody good control pad. It's a daisy. probably noticed that when I drive in a straight line, my car slightly veers to the right. Ever so slightly. But yeah, the reason for that isn't the car. It's my control pad. It's what you call well beyond itself, ID. So bad.
3, 2, 1.
Ah. We can do that one more time. Now I know the track a bit better.
2, 1.
That's my analog stick sticking again. That's what I mean. It sticks to the right. There we go.
Yeah.
did it again. That's how I lost my 6 seconds before. Mistake and you go well down the pack. No save detected on memory card for PlayStation 2 and memory card slot 1. Create save. Okay. Saving data. Do not remove memory card 8 MB for PlayStation 2 and memory card slot 1. Controller or reset switch off the console. Indeed. Whee! It doesn't take long to save. I'm trusting my engineers to give me a good setup each time. La, 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 la.
Three, two, one, go.
took a bit of concentration. Stay here. Anymore. My bad lung is causing me a lot of problems. Very, very, very painful. La la la.
Ooh.
I overshot that a bit. Six left. Trying to apex that.
Didn't work.
Certainly trash in my car. They're pretty solid, there's no giving them. call them blocks car killers, we think. Alright. One more stage before we end this video. Cool. Speed up. Go. Sunny, snowy Sweden. Honest, it's so snowy you can barely see the track. That sun, that's beautiful. Cool. We must be on ice. Which is just awesome. I'm enjoying this ice driving. Car handles really well on the ice. It's awesome. Well, there we go. We shall end this video here and start the next vid on the next race. So, thank you for watching part one of my WRC3 playthrough, and hopefully I'll see you again very soon. Take care now. Bye bye.